What's up, YouTube? Well, here today I have a 2004 Chevrolet Impala LS with 218,000 miles. Interior looks in really good shape, except some cracks and wear on the driver's seat. It's leather, very plush and comfortable. $218,157. Starts up no problem. Power steering. Well, I think one fog lamp doesn't work. Spoiler in the back. Three four and eight liter, series 2 V6. Yeah, the back seat has very little wear, if any at all. Spare tire would be located under here. Heated seats. Power windows, locks, and mirrors. Heated seats for the driver, also for the driver and passenger, like I showed on the other side. Manual lumbar, power sliding, tilting, and height adjustment, and manual recline. Parking brake. This was your trunk release. Fog lamp switch, traction control. Driven engine light, this was change engine oil. AC is nice and cold. Different zones. AC activation, rear defrost for cycling. Preset stations, cassette player, CD. Well, the oil light disappeared. I guess it only stays on for a period of time. Power sunroof, that does work. Grab some link. The folders. If I didn't notice, you can actually slip tissues in here. Bike controls here. Cruise control. Sounds nice. Shut it down. Well, everybody enjoyed the tour. Start up on the 2004 Chevrolet Impala LS. Come subscribe today.